Hi, Sam Bell here at Guitar Interactive magazine, and I'm here today with this Faith Guitars Blue Moon Neptune model. This is a beautiful electroacoustic in a sort of medium to high price range. It comes with a hard case. It's a high quality built guitar, and what makes it particularly unique is the figured Java mango body. The back, the front and sides is all Java mango, mixed with the neckwood being mahogany and the bridge being mahogany as well, and mahogany pins and an ebony fingerboard. So you've got the bright snap and warm tone of the neck and the fingerboard woods with this Java mango wood. Now, on Faith's website, the description for this guitar, they talk about the tonal quality of this wood being a bit darker than that of other woods commonly used for acoustic guitars. Now, playing this in the room, it has a sort of slightly darker, more resonant sound. Now, for this review, I am going direct out of the Fishman preamp, which I'll talk about in a moment. And we've also had it mic'd up with an AKG condenser style mic. It's the 451 mic. So you can hear how it sounds in the room and from the onboard preamp. But let's just take a look from the headstock end at some of the more finer details of this guitar. So from the headstock, we have Grover Rotomatic tuners. These are wood machine heads, mahogany. If I turn the guitar over, we can see those from the back as well. You can see the Grover label on the back there. Grover tuners, high quality tuners, sort of industry standard, and they were nicely weighted as well at the end of the guitar. Nice sort of firm tuning action. You're not feeling like the string's going to get away from you. The neck here as well, as you can see, mahogany neck. And if we turn it back over, we've got the sort of figured Macassan figured ebony fingerboard. So it's a nice dark wood, often associated with a bright sound. The fingerboard itself, the neck itself, is a 16 inch radius, meaning it's quite a flat feeling neck. So it's got a nice thick C shape here to the neck itself, but the 16 inch radius means it's quite nice for chording and more single note. It's a standard sort of radius that you're going to find on acoustic guitar, so you get a nice feel across the board. If we come up here, we've got the cutaway and the strap pin underside there on the neck heel. And of course, we've got a Faith logo here on the 12th fret there, pearl inlay. So you've got a nice access to the higher frets, and you can get up here, and it's going to still sound sweet. So it sounds sweet up there, feels nice and easy to play up there as well. If you want to go into that register of the guitar or doing any capo work where you're going to need to be up there higher on the fingerboard, it's going to feel nice to play, nice and secure. Okay, so the body itself, like I said, it is that Java mango, and it's got this beautiful blue finish on top of the wood with a gloss finish here, and the mahogany bridge and pins. Now, the binding itself is flamed maple. If I just turn it to the side, hopefully we can see some of that as well as we turn around. And that's with the gloss finish over the top of that as well. A mixed of that blue Neptune finish, it just looks high quality in person. It has a nice feel to it. I'm going to talk about the preamp as well. For this review, I've left everything on Noon, but this is a Fishman Inc. 3 preamp with under-saddle pickup, meaning the pickup is underneath the bridge. And it's quite a simple layout. You've just got your bass, middle and treble, volume. And if you hold down this control here, a tuner comes up, and you can see it's facing the viewer, the player, so you can actually see there what you're tuning to. I'll just turn that off again. And that will bypass as well the output. Now, if I just go to the back, you've got the back pin for the strap and your input here. So there's no XLR, it's just a jack in. And when you remove the jack, this flips down and gets you access to the 9-volt battery that powers the preamp. So it's all very nicely enclosed, a nice simple design, and not too offensive almost. You don't really notice it's there, and you sort of have the guitar's looks there to to go by. So at the start, I was playing a strummy acoustic pattern with a fairly thin pick. I might just do some more single note arpeggiated sort of things, just so you can hear some different playing styles. So here we go. Okay, so it's nice and clear. It's got that sort of, it's almost like the notes have the attack, but there's also a roundness to them, to my ears. Let me just play a bit more higher on the fretboard. I might do some more single note lead style phrases. So it responds nicely, there's nice resonance there to the single notes, of course. And I think it's a nice mix of woods. It's definitely a unique sounding guitar, and especially to play and how it feels to play, the way the body resonates when you play a nice open chord. There's a feeling that you get when you pick up a guitar out of the case, and it has that sort of X factor in terms of how it feels to play, how it responds vibrationally to your playing. That makes you play in a certain way to get that resonance out there. So that's all I really have to say on this guitar. I think it's an affordable, high quality electroacoustic, and if you're in that range, Faith make all kinds of high quality products, and this is just yet another one of those products. So this is the Blue Moon Neptune electroacoustic from Faith with the Java Mango body, gloss finish. Looks great, sounds great, comes with a hard case as well. It also smells really good. So I highly recommend checking it out. I've been Sam Bell here for Guitar Interactive magazine, and we'll see you soon. Thank you for checking out this video. We really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more cool quality content from Guitar Interactive magazine, then please subscribe and hit the notification bell below. We've got tons of lessons, interviews, gear reviews, and many other features to come. Check out these videos here as well. We look forward to seeing you soon.